So just inviting you to really take your time to gradually and gently allow the mind to settle, to make that transition from perhaps a lot of interaction and busyness in the kitchen or elsewhere, and back into, for me, quite an energized, quiet, noticing the reverberations, bobbliness, left by the residue of thoughts and conversation. Just making peace with that, letting it be. And coming into the body, this very dear friend. Welcoming the body back into this space. Noticing your posture. How you're seated right now, or perhaps lying down. Maybe noticing places where the body touches the ground. Allowing the body to give into the ground. And allowing any tightness or tension to release. Perhaps rolling your shoulders if that helps. Stretching through the back like a cat or a dog. Finding a place of balance for your head. As you gently relax the spine. Alert yet at ease. Gently smiling through your body with your inner eyes, welcoming your body and all the sensations you experience throughout the body, just welcoming them with a smile, with friendship, with care. Radiating kindness from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. Just by being attentive, appreciative, and kind, allowing things to be just as they are. Letting everything relax. Finding the optimal position for your body to feel at ease. And just gently wishing yourself well in this moment. Just taking in some of the supportive energy in the room without needing to do very much at all, just receive. And if you wish, I'd like to invite you to join me in a little meditation, bringing in a person you respect and trust deeply. This may be what we traditionally call the benefactor. Maybe someone you know in this life, maybe a teacher, or someone you look up to as a guardian or guide. It could be a person you have a relationship with in this life that you feel safe around, who represents powerful loving kindness that puts you at ease. Or perhaps there's a deity or the Buddha, maybe Kuan Yin, someone who represents refuge, compassion, loving kindness and peace. taking your time to see who comes to mind. And now, imagining yourself in a place that's very safe, nourishing for you. Perhaps a place you've been together with this person, or maybe a spiritual place. Maybe a temple or a meditation hall. Maybe a place in nature, real or imagined. A beautiful forest or top of a hill. Imagine yourself in this special place. And this benefactor, this revered or deeply loved person is there with you. Perhaps seated in front of you or to the side, whatever feels supportive. And you feel yourself relaxing deeply in their presence. Soaking up some of their peace, their benevolence, their compassion. Allowing their kindly eyes to gaze upon you, suffusing you with love. With no vested interests, just a genuine wish that you flourish. That you're happy, well, and at ease. And perhaps you're looking back into their eyes or just soaking up their love. And as you do so, you feel increasingly relaxed, connected, held. For now you are more than good enough. More than good enough. There's nothing you need to change. No one else you need to become. Nowhere you need to get to. You've arrived. And you feel like staying in the company of this beloved being. Surrounded and suffused by their wisdom and compassion. With no desire to leave. Completely contented where you are. Breathing in this being's good wishes for you, soaking in their love. Allowing any thoughts to be thoughts of their good wishes toward you. Internalizing those good wishes. gently, imagining once again looking into the face of this being. Smiling. With gratitude, maybe respect. And taking the beautiful gifts you've received into your own heart. Perhaps a slightly deeper sense of contentment, self-acceptance or care. Maybe a sense of ease, peace. Bringing that back to this room. Where you're seated with all the other barn retreatants. Your spiritual friends for the week. Mentally offering them the same gift that you just received. Offering one another that gift of acceptance. Care, support, and ease. May I offer others the gift of harmlessness. Gift of safety and trust. May all of us here, sitting in this room, know that we're more than good enough. Imagine how that would feel. To really deeply know you're already more than good enough. You are deserving of love. Just coming back in contact with your body, maybe your breath. And breathing with the feelings. Listening to the bell. So I wish you a wonderful, peaceful lunch, imbibing all the kindness of those who've cooked the food, grown the food, harvested the food, planted the food, the rain and the sun, and enjoy the silence. Remember, you always have your own inner speech that can be beautiful and nourishing whenever you remember to incline the mind that way. So enjoy your practice, and we'll meet again here at 4:15. So please do whatever you need to look after yourselves.